It's important to note that having these genetic variations does not mean you have to be overweight or obese. Environmental factors certainly play a part, such as diet, physical activity levels, lifestyle choices. These are all things that we have to consider and find balance with. Weight loss and management primarily rely on a combination of healthy, balanced diet, regular physical activities, genetic predisposition, behavior modification, and lifestyle changes.